In December of 2013, Vice News went to the Central African Republic to try to understand an underreported conflict that was descending into what the United Nations called complete chaos.
Le conflit, il n'est pas religieux, c'est un conflit militaro-politique.
Nous, on veut pas la guerre, on veut la paix.
In a small, mostly forgotten country in the middle of Africa, we witnessed a major turning point in the conflict. One that would lead to horrific ethnic cleansing.
Il m'a 48 heures. 48 heures. Tonganalo démissionna pe. I que sigi. Et pas la duty responsable.